bin.
Oh, yeah. It's gone, hasn't it? Yeah, he did well to get as far as he did back up the hill. Yeah, and at that point they've said don't even try and get here. Now that's the first proper
failure
of the week's track.
This is not ideal for Seb. This has not been a good start to 2020.
Yes, that's right. It's not been a good start for Sebastian Vettel or Leclerc or Ferrari. And so Mercedes is one of the best out there. And they've been strong all day. They dominated the whole first 3 days. So one time it was Lewis Hamilton and Bottas was the last part. The last session, that's crazy. So Mercedes, especially with the new trick they have, the new steering stuff, I just tell everybody, it just shocked Ferrari, everybody, the teams, us, anybody around. So Mercedes are already got dominating. So we'll see. Maybe we don't know what the season's gonna start, if it's gonna be a problem with that. But and the other guys, they're not gonna have something that Mercedes have with, especially with the steering stuff. So we'll see what happens in Australia. We'll see you at the season starts. Thank you.